Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello everyone. Today we will discuss on advanced auto freeze feature in Marg ERP. Now suppose you maintain your data quarterly, means you quarterly closes your data and after finalizing the data, like after receiving payment from all of the parties, so that no changes or deletion can be done further. This results to freezing all the modules till the particular date, that is sale, purchase, payment, receipt, etc. With the help of the option Advanced Auto Freeze in Marg ERP software, you can freeze only a particular module as per your own requirement. Now, let's see its process. So for that, firstly we will go to Masters menu, then to Password and Power, and then enter on Freeze Data. Like now, here first type is All. If you will enter Freeze Date in All, then all the types will get freeze, such as Sale, Purchase, Debit Note, Credit Note, Receipt, Payment, Journal, Contra. And if you want to freeze any particular type like Sale, Purchase, Debit Note, etc., then you can freeze them as well. For example, we want to freeze Sale. So simply in Freeze Date, we will enter the date till which date you want to freeze that particular type. And focus one thing here. Once the data get freezes, then neither the user nor supervisor can do the modifications in it. After that, next is last date. This displays you the last date of the transaction which is being already done. Then is auto freeze back date. Means how many days back you want to freeze the data. So suppose we will enter 3 days for sale type. Likewise, here is the last transaction of sale bill is 20th February 2018. And here we have set 3. Means you can modify the sale bill for 18th, 19th and 20th February 2018 dates. And will not be able to modify the sale bill before 18th February 2018. One thing you will focus here that if you will enter freeze date and also enter the auto freeze back date, then the date will get freezed according to the condition which will be true first. So in this case, auto freeze back date condition is getting true. Let's see its effect. Firstly, we will click on accept, then modify the bill. So as you can see here, bill is modifying of 20th February 2018. Similarly, you can also view that sale bill for 19th and 18th February 2018. That can also be modified. But if we will try to modify the sale bill for 17th February 2018, then it cannot be done. And along with it, software will display a message that sale freeze up to 17th February 2018. Next is date jump forward date. Now, sometimes the operator generates bills in future date. So here you can specify that for how many more days the bill can be generated from the last transaction date. Like the date of the last transaction of the sale bill is 20th February 2018. And now suppose in date jump forward date, we enter 2 days. Then we will click on accept. Now suppose we will generate the sale bill for 23rd February 2018. Here, the software will not allow or give access to generate the sale bill. So you can specify that the operator can generate bills for how many more days in the future date. So friends, in our today's tutorial, we have seen the process of advanced auto freeze. Thank you.